Hello friends, welcome to my channel. And in this particular video, I am going to solve the question paper of ICSE board examination class 10th mathematics, which happened in the month of February of year 2018. In this capsule video, I am going to do the solution of all the parts of first question. So we take the questions one by one. The first questions have a three parts. So, first part is a question of matrix in which we need to calculate the value of x and y. So, we write down the question. It is first question A part 2 x 9 7 y minus 5 plus, it is a question of matrix addition. Minus 7, 5 equal to 10, 22, 7, 15. Now, first we need to insert these two inside the matrix. It will go and multiply all the elements present in the matrix. This is 18, this is 2y minus 10. Elements of all elements of the matrix, which are at the left hand side of the equation, 2x plus 6, 7, 18 plus 4, 22, this is 2y minus 5 equal to 10, 7, 22, 15. Now, compare the matrices. This is 2x plus 6 equal to 10 and 2y minus 5 equal to 15. You can check that whatever color calculation we have done is right, because the other two elements which are constant are equal here. So we go next step, 2x equal to 4 and 2y equal to 20, x equal to 2 and y equal to 10. So your final answer is x equal to 2 and y equal to 10. This is the solution of first part of question 1. Now we go to the second part. Second part is a question from recurring deposit. The question is this: Sonia had a recurring deposit account in a bank and deposit 600 rupees per month for 2.5 years. If the rate of interest is 10% per annum, find the maturity value of this account. First of all, I will write all the necessary information. Principal amount per month equal to 600 rupees and time should be written in the month. It is 2.5 years. This is 2 cross 12 plus 6 equal to 30 months, right? Rate equal to 10% per annum. Now, the interest in this recurring deposit we need to calculate, because in maturity you need to add the interest which you gain plus the principal amount. So, interest equal to P cross N plus 1 600 cross 30 cross 31 cross upon 2 cross 12. This is the interest amount which I have written here, 2325. Now the deposit amount, how many? Because ₹600 you are depositing for 30 months. This is 18,000. Right? Now we need to calculate the maturity amount. Equal to ₹18,000 plus ₹2,325. This will give you 20,325. This is the final answer. Stop. Now we look at the third question. Now the third part is a question from probability. The question is cards bearing the numbers 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 are kept in a bag. A card is drawn randomly. Find the probability of getting the card. So they have us, 4 subparts are there. First is there, we need to calculate the probability of the card which have carrying the prime number. Then number of card divisible by 4, number of card which is multiple of 6. And number of cards which are in the odd numbers. In this question, first we write down the cards. What number of cards are there? So it is easy. This is first question, C part. This is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total cards equal to 10. Okay. When first part, we need to calculate the probability of the card which has the prime number. Here you can see that only one prime number is there, which is 2. Write down this cards of card. This single card is there. Now, probability of card having prime number equal to 1 by 10. Probability is 1. So that is 1 upon 10. 10 is the total cards. This is the first part. This one.